Hi, here again. I made a project yesterday of Donald Trump as a pumpkin. Everybody says how he has an orangish, reddish face. So, and his under his eyes are his bears being stressed. And this is his hairpiece, because Donald Trump wears a hairpiece. This is his hair, and this is his hairpiece. Everybody, he wears a hairpiece. And this is his one look of his face that I created. And I want to do this because I'm not for Trump. I'm an anti-Trump. And this, Biden. I'm for Biden 2020 for president. So, like I said, this is Trump. I'm going to go up into that window and I'm going to smash it. And that is Trump smashed on the ground in half. So, pick Biden, Joe Biden, for 2020 for president, because he will be the best president. Bye.